One of the things I'll never forget is Coach LeClair came to one of my very first concerts. It was kind of close to Greenville, North Carolina, and I still remember that, and it meant so much to me that he cared enough to come and watch me do something after baseball and give me advice in that world, and to be honest with you, just to love me.